Save the girl.
FDG drone flight control aboard.
This is military grade.
Cigarette. Partial fingerprint found. No matches in biometric database.
Better keep quiet.
Who's smiling now?
Voices. Must be one floor up.
Why is the bomb armed?
Where the fuck is Mike? He's probably on his phone. Fucking typical.
Find him.
All right. Who's that? Take him out!
Stay away from me. Stay away.
Hey, shh. It's okay. I'm a friend. I'm here to...
Is it armed? Oh, my God, it's gonna go off. You've got to help me.
You have to be quiet. Can you do that for me? I'm gonna get you out of here. There was a bomb. A girl. I don't remember this place. What the fuck is going on? Okay. Looks like I'm going to Building B. Shit. Am I alone in here?
No thermal readings in the area.
Just me, then. Come on. Wires are probably warm. I could trace them back to them.
How much were you responsible for? You who started all this, is this all your fault?
This is me. What's going on? Hello? Anyone there? Hey! Something's not right.
The Black.
Please, apologies for the theatrics.
It's all part of the treatment.
Treatment?
This will be far more straightforward if you
just keep breathing.
That's it.
That's it, Mr. Black.
Relax. Breathe. You're back with us. Minor confusion is expected.
What? Who are you? What the hell is this thing on my head? Hey!
Calm, Mr. Black.
That's all I ask.
Your current confusion is a byproduct of your
treatment.
All very unfortunate, but I assure you, you are in safe hands. If it helps you focus, you may call me
Red.
You gas me. There was something before. Another place.
That's why you're here, Mr. Black.
But now is not the time
for questions.
Wait. A gun. My gun.
Consider it security, Mr. Black.
A token of trust.
How can I trust you when you knock me out and put this thing on my head?
To explain, your memory was damaged in the explosion, leaving two questions that you came to us
to answer. Why were you there?
And who was the girl?
I know why I was there. To save the girl.
Then we are making progress.
Please.
Proceed.
Proceed with what? Hello?
Analysis complete. Memory unit RR003. Codename, Pandora Savant.
Looks like the same thing I'm wearing.
It opens this door. You have to help me.
I told you to ignore them, Mr. Black.
If the treatment is to
succeed, I need your cooperation.
Yeah, sure.
Although your memory has been affected, your twitch response remains intact. Pure muscle memory. Fascinating.
What is this? Place is filled with runaways, criminals, ex-military. Who the fuck am I? And why the fuck am I armed?
I understand your curiosity, but there will be time for questions later, Mr. Black. Please, proceed.
course it is.
First birthday, second.
No, 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 no! What did you do? Why doesn't it work? Where are they? You've taken away all the cake and presents! You'll be so upset, you monster! Monster!
What did you do, Mr. Black? Understand, your actions here will have consequences. You must take responsibility for them. It's all part of the treatment.
Sorry, what?
You damaged that circuit while toying with the fuse box earlier. Cause and effect, Mr. Black. That's why you're here. Action, reaction.
Past and present.
Please, proceed.
Proceed with what? Fuck's sake.
Slow down, Mr. Black.
Neither of us
are going anywhere. And I'm not quite prepared for our first little trip. It will take time for the Pandora unit to fully
sync with your memories, so no rush.
Enjoy your stay here. We want you to relax.
Reacting.
Keep your eyes locked and focused. Slowly.
Very good.
Just relax and allow.